Your powers wane, fool. Keep control of this shell. You will need it to destroy the Lunar Champions. Now an intruder has breached the temple. Destroy them. Do not fail me. Worthless animal, burn in the fires of oblivion!
Pleased. End this flesh before you. It is not fit to breathe. We will meet again.
Bright moons, you have saved Akuzri. Drove out the evil that was corrupting his soul. Thanks to you, Akuzri is free. It was not this one that did those things. He remembers. The screams, the anger, the blood. Akuzri remembers. He was ridden, controlled by an ancient evil. We call it the Dark Mane. This one thought it was a tale. A story told to cubs. But then, he thought the same about the Dromatra. The Dark Mane was the leader of our people in ancient times. But fail. He was cast out of the moon's light to walk forever in darkness. This one remembers it talking to Javadarn, speaking of dark treachery, visiting places throughout the march. But no, Akuzri does not know where it went. Please. We should leave this place.
The Mane still lives. I trust you have a good reason for this, my friend. Kazira was right then. She'll be relieved to hear it. The Kelovians are on the run, and I'd say we've done a damn good job here today. You should talk to Kazira. Tell her your account of what went on. I consider it an honor to have served with you here today. I'm going to make sure the Queen hears of your bravery.
You've returned! And the main is here, unharmed. Joan and Jor are looking down on us. I cannot express how grateful I am. You have saved us body and soul. May your steps on the Two Moons dance bring you where you need to go. The people of Arenthia owe you...
This one cannot comprehend. All of this by his hand. Akusri, this one should have fought harder. Fought against the darkness. But he was weak. This